India's ace shuttler Saina Nehwal won her third Indonesia Open title, beating Zoerawi Li of China 13, 21, 22, 20, 21, 19 in the summit clash in Jakarta on Sunday. Despite losing the first game convincingly, the world number 5 Nehwal, who demolished Ji Hyun Sung of Korea in straight games in the semi-final on Saturday, made an amazing comeback, saving two match points in the second game and winning both the second and third game with close margins. Nehwal, who won the competition back-to-back in 2009 and 2010, tried her best to stop the Chinese shuttler, who ran away to a 19-13 lead in no time, and winning the first game with a comfortable margin. Saina started the second game on a positive note, taking a 7-4 lead, but Li made a good comeback, winning three of her next 4 points. But Saina again went ahead, taking full use of the mistakes that her Chinese counterpart committed, saving two match points, and clinching the second game with just a 2-point margin.